How those applications help your business. So we already discussed the various services of the cloud computing, which the cloud providers are providing, that is infrastructure as a service. So various companies who are providing infrastructure as a service that we are seeing, and the various companies, those who are providing platform as a service and software as a service. So these are all examples we have seen. Now, how these various services will help your business. Okay, when you are hosting your website or when you are taking your business on online and you're taking help of cloud providers, so how these applications will help you to increase your business. So the reasons why the organizations are moving towards the cloud computing, and that is divided into three benefits: operational benefit, economic benefit, and staffing benefit. First one, we'll see operational benefits. So nowadays the companies are moving to the cloud because of operational benefits. Like you can change business processes by moving some applications and storage to the cloud. See, when you are in the business, so when you are doing online business, when you want to move to the online, okay, so some of the processes or some of the applications and the storage which you need, so no, you don't need to purchase it personally. You can take it from the cloud, those who are providing it. So, and it will be the less cost, okay, instead of purchasing it, heavily investing. So, in a less cost for a limited time period, you'll get those services from the cloud. Reduce cost. So, since technology is paid incrementally, your organization saves money in the long run. So, as I told you, reduce cost. So instead of purchasing it, you can use those applications and storage for your businesses, and it saves money. Okay, you can use it for how much time you want. So you can also scale up, scale down that. You can also increase the period. You can also decrease the period. It is based on you. So this is how flexible it is. Increase storage. So you can store more data on the cloud. Plus, if you need more, it's easy enough to get the extra storage. See, at the beginning, when we are in the business, so we don't have many customers. We have less customers. But as the period, as the time, days grows, then even the members of the business increases. So in that time, we need more storage. So cloud providers will provide you the storage which you need. So at the beginning, you can use limited storage, and later on, you can also increase it. Automation. Your IT staff no longer needs to worry that an application is up to date. That is the provider's job. And they know they have to keep it up to date or they will start losing customers. So automation is that, see, whichever the applications you are using. So it has to be updated. So you don't need to worry that, okay? Automatic updation will be done by the cloud providers. Flexibility. So another reason why the businesses are moving on the cloud is flexibility. So you have more flexibility with a cloud solution. Applications can be tested and deployed with ease. And if it turns out that a given application is not getting the job done, you can switch to another. Okay, now see the services. Okay, they are providing the different applications where you can test. Okay, they're providing you the environment where you will get the resources and where you can test your applications and you can deploy there. Okay, but even your applications are not running, then you can switch to another. So instead of purchasing whatever is needed to test the application, instead of purchasing it, you can take the help from the cloud providers. Better mobility. Users can access the cloud from anywhere with an internet connection. So better mobility is that users can access the cloud from anywhere, from any device, but you need here an internet connection. So it is very flexible. We have seen that you can move from one environment to another environment very easily. And mobility, using any device, you can access it anytime and from anywhere. Better use of IT staff. If IT staff no longer has to worry about server updates and other computing issues, they can focus on duties that matter rather than being maintenance staff. So another reason to move to the cloud for the companies is better use of IT staff. So IT staff has to not worry about the software server updates and any other competing issues. They can focus on their duties, okay, which duties are assigned, or developing duties or programming duties or maintenance. They can utilize that time. Next is economic benefits. So reason to move on the cloud for the business is another division is economic benefits. So with cloud computing, cost is huge matter, but it is not just in equipment savings, it is realized throughout the organization. Economic benefits, we'll see. People. Okay, economic benefit, it comes in the cost of the people and the how much cost you're spending on them. So by moving to the cloud, you'll rely on fewer staffs. By having fewer staff members, gives you an opportunity to find best people to remain on staff. Okay, so instead of wasting the money on unnecessary people who are not working and who don't have the experience, okay, you can keep some few staff and those who are experienced and who have the knowledge. So you can, with a fewer staff, you can work on that. That's why, so that the fewer staff are the better to work on those field in your businesses. Hardware. So cloud suppliers can purchase hardware, networking, equipment, bandwidth, and so forth, much cheaper than a regular business. That means if you need more storage and other resources, it's just a matter of upping your subscription cost with your provider. So cloud providers will be having the huge power resources, huge computing powers. They'll be having the hardware, networking, equipment, bandwidths. So in a cheaper, low cost, they are providing you all these facilities. So you can access for more storage, more resources just with a single click of mouse, or just you need to subscribe for it. So next is pay as you go. So you just pay for what you use. So what you are subscribed, only for that you are paying. No any again extra cost you are paying there. Next is time to market. So you have to find the host, configure the machine, ship the machine and manage the machine. With the cloud, you can spin up a new instance in second. Time to market means, see, when you take the in charge of your own business on online, that means you need to find a host, configure it, ship the machine and manage everything, monitor it, maintenance. You have to look towards that. So it will be something you cannot full focus on that, because you need to also look towards your business. So with the cloud, you can give these all details to the cloud providers and they will look after it, and you just need to focus on your business. Trial period, okay, they also provide the trial periods. Okay, if you are want to use for some specific days or the weeks, they also provide that facility. Low entry cost, yes, obviously the cost will be saved. It will be at very less cost. You will get the resources of application softwares. Wiser investment, software installation. Yes, some of the cloud providers provide you to, they also provide the facility of software installation, as well as you can use their softwares on their own environment. Security, yes, the cloud providers are also taking care of the security. Okay, nowadays so many cloud services are there, but they'll more focuses on the clouds. They'll try to keep the users' data secured. Reduced capital expense. Okay, obviously it is going to help the businesses. Okay, when they think towards this cost and all, capital and all. Meet short-term needs. Okay, you need the specific applications, resources, or environment for some specific days. Then it will meet all your needs, and only for that you are paying. Next is staffing benefits. So one more reason why the businesses are moving to the cloud is staff. So there are number of benefits the people in your organization will realize when you shift some applications to the cloud. So for the most part, their lives should be easier with the ease and convenience cloud computing offers. So even the staff members are feeling it good to go on the cloud. So when the companies are having many branches and if they want to communicate with each other from each other branch employees, then this cloud computing is becoming very easy for the way of communication, for the way of exchanging the data, exchanging the files. So for staff, it is becoming better to work on the cloud with the employees. For the consumer, so now we'll see as a consumer what can be the benefits. No software installation or maintenance. So no software installations or maintenance. So you don't need to care about the software installations or maintenance. So whenever you need to work on any software, you go on the cloud and use it. And no need to maintain it at all, no need to update it and all. Shorter deployment time, it takes only a few minutes to sign up a new server rather than the months it would normally take to plan, prepare, test and deploy. So when you are using the servers from the cloud providers, then you need to first decide what you are going to host. Okay, you need to prepare for that, test and deploy. So within a less time, you can do all these things. No need to wait for the months. Worldwide availability. So one more advantage is you will get the, means you can access it anywhere, from anywhere and any device. It's not that it is not, you can access it from the office only or from the home only. Service level agreement. So service level agreement, okay. So the rules and regulations are there, then consumers need to accept those rules and regulations. Upgrades, so automatic upgrades are there. Whichever resources they are providing, it will be upgrading. Make life easier on your IT staff. So as I told you, it is very helpful for the IT staff. So one example we have already discussed about multiple branch and the employees, how they use it. More money. So the companies can make more money because they can reach many customers, you know, worldwide. They'll not get only the customers from their area or the city or the country. All over they can get the customers and their business can spread all over the world. And for cloud providers, what are the benefits? There is benefit to the cloud providers as well. And it is not just money. So the cloud providers who are providing the services, so what are the benefits for them? They're giving the services to you all. What are the benefits? So here are some of the ways that cloud computing is a plus for the providers. Operating environment. The provider owns their own domain. The provider has the control to optimize an infrastructure to their specific service needs. See, the operating environment will be having their own domain, and through their domain, they are providing the facilities to many customers. At once, they are purchasing it and they are making more money through that because their services can reach to many customers. They are providing the various infrastructure to many customers. Predictable revenue stream. So because customers will be paying a subscription of their cloud use, it is easy to handle and forecasting revenues. It is also predictable revenue stream. So many customers, whichever services they are accessing, they are paying for that. Whatever the services they are subscribing, they are paying for that. So it is easy to handle on forecasting revenues. Study use. So the provider is able to study how their software as a service is used and is then able to give customers more of what they want. This is not possible if software is housed on customers' networks. So that means cloud providers, they are also giving the services for study. See, what the customers needs, according to their needs, they are providing the facilities. And this is not possible with the housed on customers' network. This is not possible. So according to the customer needs, the cloud providers are giving the services. So this is very best. Small regular upgrades. So this is just a benefit. This is not just a benefit for customers, but the providers as well. The providers development teams can focus on fixing bug. So as they are the in charge of maintenance and monitoring it. So whichever the small bugs are there, they are going to work on that, they are going to fix it, they are taking care of security and all. Customer relationship management. So providers also must develop strong relationship with their customers. Since they are providing a subscription-based service, it is important to keep customers happy. So through this cloud, the customer relationship is also improving, because what the customer needs, according to their needs, they are providing the services, and even the customers are subscribing and paying for that. So even the customers will be happy and even the providers will be happy. So like this way, it helps for the businesses to grow and they'll get the customers from worldwide. So we have completed here how cloud helps the businesses and the companies to grow their business, and why many companies are moving to the cloud, and those benefits we have seen: operational benefits, economic benefits, and staffing benefits. Thank you.